you need the rope in your right hand.
Or your left hand.
No, your right hand. Or your left hand if you're left-handed. Well, you have to do this backwards. Yeah? And then you put like that. You put it around the other side. Bring it up. Each one up. And bring that one under. Bring that one over and give it a little pull. But not like a pull. Otherwise, that won't work. So in the end, it will look like this.
OMG, Sarah. So you do it round, under, and give it a little pull.
Thank you for watching. Bye.